Hello everyone, my name is Denis and it is my son, Yelisei. And today we're gonna talk about Paycom software with ticker PAYC. It is a part of S&P 500 index, market cap $17 billion, income $176 million, sales $792 million, and we can see book to share around 10. And the price now 278, price to book unreal 27, price to earning 92. It is super high, but they don't have any debt, and we can see really nice numbers in profit margin. Actually, they are doing SaaS for human resources. You can hire people, and this app doing all the paperwork, and also it is some kind of a very helpful application for your human resource team. Here how the stock looks on a guru focus, and it is really awesome company. Financial strength 8 of 10, profitability rank 8 of 10, and we can see a really nice growth in revenue. And here you can see that revenue growth for 5 years 34%, and everything good with free cash flow, super stock. Also, they don't have any problems with share dilution, and they buy back some shares, but not for a huge amount of money. And we can see some problems related to global situation, but I think it is not a problem too. Guru focus value really nice, and we can see like prediction to 2022 for $363, and it is good because now we have around 280. Institutional shares 113%, and I think it is a plus that CEO Richardson chart still has a 12.7% package, and it is very nice. And here you can see the chart. I think it is awesome. It is like 2500% in 5 years. It is really cool. I think it is yes to buy stock, and I will definitely add it to my long-term portfolio. What do you think about Paycom software? Please write down your thoughts in a comment section. Don't forget to push a like button and subscribe button. Thank you for your time. Bye bye.